girlfriend.
Michael.
Whoa, slow down. Where's the fire?
Listen, I need to tell you something.
Yeah, you need to tell me why you're out of breath.
Just listen to me. This whole thing has gotten way out of control. I just want to come clean. I want to tell you the truth.
Kimberly, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm sorry. The door was open and I heard voices. I wouldn't have disturbed you, but this is important.
No, wait.
Michael, I want a divorce.
You do?
Yes, and I want one quickly.
Oh, you're moving fast these days, Kimberly, incredibly fast.
Yes, I know I have to. Michael, we're bad for each other, and deep down we both know it. And now that you've found somebody else, let's just let go. Let's just break the cycle once and for all.
I mean, well, you did love me. I mean, give me that much.
More than life. But that love got warped, Michael, with everything we went through and all the chaos we created.
Yeah. I guess it did.
We tried hard, but it didn't work. And if you have any feelings left for me at all, don't contest this divorce. Please.
All right, I won't.
Chase after her. That's what you want, isn't it? Now, you always told me you loved your wife. Won't you always love her more than you could ever love me?
Stop it. Listen to me. You know, okay, I kept my distance because of her, yes, but I gotta believe that things happened for a reason. Where you showed up in my life. When you did. At the beach, like a vision. You know, that's the stuff fate's made of. So, if Kimberly doesn't want me anymore, well, then it just leaves me free to love you.